Hi students, good morning to everyone. Now I write some numbers on our digital board. 24, 13, 35, 99, 81, 42. From this number, which is the smallest one? Smallest number is 13. Which is the biggest one? Means largest number. The biggest number is 99. How we know smallest number and biggest number from given numbers 24, 13, 35, 99, 81, 42? Yes, we compare these numbers to each other. 13 comparing 24, 35, 99, 81, 42. Then it is smallest number. Now, how you find biggest number 99? 99 number compare with 24, 13, 35, 81, 42. Then we find biggest number. We have to find that smallest, biggest and equality by comparing to each other. From the given number, every number is comparing to each other. Then we get smallest number, biggest number. This is to solve our finding smallest number, biggest number, to comparing to each other. Then we get smallest one, biggest one. Now we are going to learn smallest one, biggest one by using comparing. Our running chapter name is comparing three digit number. That is fourth chapter, new chapter. That is fourth chapter, comparing three digit number. Comparing three digit numbers. Yes, our new chapter name is comparing three digit numbers. See, we have three process, that is more than or greater than, less than or fewer than, equal to. First one is greater than. Greater than, in bracket, more than. First one is greater than or more than. One amount is larger than the other. One amount is larger than the other. We use the sign to show. Greater than or more than, one amount is larger than the other. Use the symbol or sign to show. Example, $20 and 10. Here, which is the larger number? 20.
Yes.
20 side, we can open this one. The sign indicate is greater than 20 greater than 10. Twenty is greater than ten. You can read 20 is greater than 10. In this case, this one means greater than means the mouth is always open than open left side. This is a left side, this is a right side. The greater than sign always the mouth open left side means the biggest number always left side. This is called greater than. 20 greater than 10 it means we open mouth left side. It means the biggest number always left side. Now one more example. Example 2. 5-3. We take one line. 5 means draw 5 boxes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Next one, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Now join only top box. Yes. What is the symbol here? Yes. The symbol name is greater than. Insert the symbol greater than. 5 greater than 3. From this picture, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Next 3 means draw 3 boxes. 1, 2, 3. And then only top boxes. With the bottom line. Now the symbol is greater than. We insert symbol greater than. 5 greater than 3. This is the left side. This is the right side. See, greater than symbol always open left side only. It means bigger number always left side. See, this mouth is open left side only. It is a symbol of greater than. This example 2 for greater than. Next we learn less than. Please note down this one in your running notes. lesser than or less than, few than. Few than. One amount is smaller than the other. Meaning of lesser than or few than, one amount is smaller than the other. Use the symbol of lesser than is sign to show. Example one. Thirty, 40. From 30 and 40, which is the bigger number? 40. We can open mouth bigger number side. And this is the mouth. We can read as 30 is lesser than the 40. Lesser than or less than? Lesser than the 40. You can read as 30 is lesser than the 40. From 30 and 40, 40 is a bigger number. Bigger number side we open mouth. Lesser than always open the mouth towards right side. This is the left side, this is the right side. In lesser than, the sign lesser than, the symbol mouth is always open right side. The 40 is a bigger, bigger than side, we open mouth. This is example one. 30 is lesser than the 40. Now, example two. Example two. 2-4. Two means the two boxes. 1, 2. Next, 4, number 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now join only top boxes. Now what is the symbol less than symbol? We write the symbol in between of 2 and 4. Here, 2 and 4, which is a bigger number, 4 is a bigger number. We can open the mouth, number 4 side. 4 is a bigger. This is the left side. This is the right side. Less than means, the mouth is always open towards right side. In this case, bigger number always right side. The bigger number is always right side. This is the example for lesser than. Did you understand from this diagram? 2 means I drawn 2 boxes, 4 means I drawn 4 boxes. I gain only top boxes is to bottom line. We got this symbol. Yes, the symbol is lesser than. In this case, the bigger number is always right side. And the lesser than symbol always, the mouth is open right side only. It means the bigger number is always right side. This is an example for lesser than. Now, equal to. Third one is equal to. Equal to or is equal to two or more equal amounts. Two or more equal amounts. Two or more equal amounts can show they are equal and so they are equal by use sign to show. This is a equal to two or more equal amount can show they are equal by use equality sign to show. Now example one. Forty. The left side value is 40 and right side value also 40. Both are same. We can put equality sign. We can read as 40 is equal to 40. We can read as 40 is equal to 40. We can read as 40 is equal to 40. This is example one. Next, example two. Example two, 3-3. Draw a bottom line. Three. Draw three boxes. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Next number also 3. 1, 2, 3. Now gain only top boxes, top line and bottom line. What the sign? Equal sign. We get equal sign. 3 equal to 3. This is a second example if for equality. First number 3, 1, 2, 3 box. Second number also 3, 1, 2, 3 total. 1, 2, 3, one side. 1, 2, 3, one side. We join only top boxes. And bottom line is this one, and top line is this one. From these two lines, we get the symbol of equality sign. 3 equal to 3. It means both sides, from left side and right side, we have same amount or same number or same quantity or same value. 3 equal to 3. This is a example two for equality. Now I will write some more examples for greater than, lesser than, and equality. Greater than first one, 14-11, 19-9, third one, 25-15, fourth one, 89-1, 7-5, 6-1, 32-23. See, first one, the sign is this one, 14-11. From the first one, which one is the bigger number? 14. 14, it is the left side. We open mouth, left side. Second question. 19-9. From 19 and 9, which is the bigger one? 19. It is also left side. Left side, we open mouth. Now, third one. 25-15. From 25-15, which is the bigger one? 25. It is also left side. Left side, we open mouth. Now, question number 4. 99-89. Which is the bigger number? 99. 99 side, we open mouth. Now, question number 5. 7-5. From these two, 7 is the bigger. 7 also left side. Left side, we open mouth. Sixth question, 32-23. From this two, 32 is a bigger. 32 number is comparing with 23. 32 is a bigger. 32 is left side. Left side, we open mouth. And from this all problems, the mouth is always open left side. It is called greater than. 14 is greater than 11. 19 is greater than 9. 25 is greater than 15, 99 is greater than 89, 7 is greater than 5, 32 is greater than 23. It means, greater than means, the mouth is always open left side. Left side means the bigger value is always left side. The smaller value is always right side. This is called greater than. Greater than means, the mouth is open left side, or the bigger number or larger number always in left side. Next, lesser than. Lesser than or less than?
Thirteen-33, 11-51, 9-99, 43-53, 66-77.
91-92. And the symbol of lesser than is, lesser than means the mouth is always open towards right side. 13, 33. 33 is a bigger number. That is right side. We open mouth right side. Now question number 2, 11-51. 11-51 from this 2. 51 is a bigger number. It is comparing with 11. 51 is a bigger number. The 51 number is right side. We open mouth right side. Now question number 3, 9-99. From these 2, bigger number is 99. 99 number is in right side. We open mouth towards right side. Fourth one, 43-53. Here also bigger number is right side. We have to open mouth towards right side. Question number 5. The numbers are 66 and 77. Yes, a bigger number is 77. That is also right side. We open mouth right side. 91-92. The bigger number is 92. It is also right side. We open mouth right side. See, from this R6 problems, the bigger number always right side. Then all in all cases you open mouth always right side only. It is called lesser than, greater than and lesser than. In lesser than, the bigger number always right side. This is the right side, left side. Now greater than, left side, right side. This is left side. Bigger number always left side. In greater than, in less than, the bigger number always right side. Open mouth right side, towards right side. This is less than. In greater than, the bigger number always in left side. You open mouth towards left side. This is the greater than, lesser than. Dear students, please don't confuse. I give more problems in our worksheet. Do practice very well. Otherwise, you're getting lot of confuse in your future classes also. Now, I explain equal. Now is equal to or equal to, is equal to or equal to, ninety dash ninety, 35-35, 29-29, 4th one, 16-16, 72-72. What is the sign of equal to? Two lines. This is called equal to. In question number 1, 90-90. The left side and right side, the two amounts are the two qualities or two values are same. Equality sign. Question number 2. 35-35. Both sides we have same values, same amounts. That is 35-35 means both are same. Question number 3. 29-29. We have same value in left side and right side. With dash. In the dash, we write equal sign. Now question number 4. 16 and 16. Both are same. Put equality sign in the blank. 72 and 72. Again, both are same. Put equality sign. 16. The sixth question. 45 and 45. Yes, both are same number. 45, 45. Put equal. In equality, we have same values in left side and right side. Left side, right side, we have same values or equal amount. Then we put equal sign. This is equal to. Understand? Is equal to. We say that 90 is equal to 90. 35 equal to is equal to 35. 29 is equal to 29. 16 is equal to 16. 72 is equal to 72. 45 is equal to 45. It means left hand side value is equal to right hand side value. Then I wrote left hand value equal to left hand side value is equal to right hand side. In this case, we have same values on both sides. It is equal to. In next class, we learn about ascending order, increasing, descending order is decreasing. We see these two definitions and example problems in tomorrow's class. Okay, children, goodbye to everyone.